Hello and welcome to a new video. Today we are going to try Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator, and if you're watching this video right after it's being uploaded, it is 100% free on Steam right now. So I wanted to stream this, but YouTube said I can't stream at the moment, so let's see what this is. Brilliant Game Studios, interesting. Loading. That was pretty fast. Star Wars. Okay. Oh, that Steam Workshop stuff. Okay, interesting. Let's try Sandbox. Unit category. Ancient Greece. Let's do sci-fi, whatever. Merch Walker. Tornado Trooper, okay. Hold position. Okay, let's do World War II as well. Or what kind of soldiers do we have? German, okay. Let's do both. German Machine, okay. Heroes. Chuck Norris, okay. I hope that the music isn't too loud. I'm not really sure about the ratio here. Festive Santa. Let's do some more festives. Scarecrows, well. Okay. Language English. Let's do start battle. Hey, music stopped. So, the graphics, they seem okay so far. Like, it's obviously not a high-end game. I mean, it's free and it's 2 years old. Loading units. They spawn in water. Oh, rest in peace for them. It's raining too, it seems pretty cold. Press any key to play. Okay, how about you? Oh, press K to start battle. Okay. Can I move? I can move. Jeez! They are just shooting each other. I think those are the aliens. Those are... I think the American soldiers. Seems to be machine guns. What? Oh, I can possess one of them apparently. Oh, they are fighting against the Santa. What the? Why are they flying away like that? What is that one single guy? He's like running against this whole army. Press N to use selected god power, nuke. Oh my god. I just dropped a what? Is this Chuck Norris? I think that's Chuck Norris. Team 4 Chuck Norris. Okay. I think he's the last man standing. Let's nuke him, if possible. Oh no, click to possess. I don't wanna possess him. How do I... Okay. I'm not sure how to stop the simulation. Let's do a new one. Let's try a workshop, maybe. Combined Soldier, Gondor mod pack. Wanna do the Stormtroopers, kinda, and the Gondor mod pack. Let's try. Okay, Star Wars first. Item will activate After restart of application, okay. Okay, then let's restart real quick. %. I think now it should be playable, right? After restart of application, why? Item will activate after restart. Can I... What? Okay. I'm not sure what to do here. Sandbox? Yeah, Chuck Norris is just one of them. Okay. I'm gonna restart the game one more time. Let's see if it works after that. If it doesn't, then I'm just gonna do more troops. So, I think the intro looks pretty decent. Also, the loading screen is quite okay. Workshop. Play. Okay, it doesn't work for some reason. Then let's just do another one of those. Want some more medievals. But this time we make like 1,000 of them. Let's do Ancient Greece as well, and also like 1,000. Then Festive, they're all getting 1,000. Wanna see if 1,000 Festive, Santas, Scarecrows, Medieval Heavy Knights and Ancient Greece Roman. Kinda cursed, but let's see. Oh wait, it's just 100. 1,000. So 1,000 of them have a chance against Chuck Norris and 750 more modern units. So yeah. Maybe we should nerf them to like 150. Let's try. Kinda strange how the music just randomly stops in the loading screen. Okay. Loading units. Hey, there's like even a medieval fortified place up there. Yeah, that's some more. Press any key to play. Okay. So I can now go up. Let's see the whole battlefield here. Okay. Yeah, there's one Chuck Norris. Yeah, let's see. K to start battle. Oh, they're all going for Chuck Norris, and Chuck Norris just kicks them away like they are nothing. Jesus. What do we have here? The centaur split themselves. They are fighting against Rome, and Rome also split themselves, and they are also fighting against the medievals. The medievals are also fighting against the scarecrows, and nobody's really fighting against those boys. Hey, they defeated the aliens and the German soldiers apparently. Because I'm pretty sure none of the medieval ones is fighting against them. They're all just fighting each other. That's why I think that the last standing soldiers will actually win. Chuck Norris is still just wrecking them, isn't he? Is he invincible or something like that? Did even one of them die? I have a feeling that they just killed each other, and some of them were like, yeah, we're killing them as well, and nobody of the soldiers even died. Player kills. Player deaths. I think if I right click to possess, can I actually like hit? You died, okay. Oh, they got rid of all the Santas. No Christmas presents this year. Okay. Let's see who will win. Romans or medievals. I mean that the soldiers will ultimately win, that's clear at this point, I think. But who will stand long? Oh, it's the medievals. Interesting. Can I? Yeah, I can run. I won't make it. Rest in peace. Yeah, there they go. Oh wait, Chuck Norris is the thing, I forgot about him. Right click to possess. Jesus! That's like almost invincible, you can see the health bar down there. Okay, I wanna... Press N to use selected god power. Nuke. Right, I can nuke. I forgot about that one. Wanna hit some of them. What? Okay, and if I just press N. Jeez. Okay, interesting. Well, I think... Maybe next time I'm gonna do like a Chuck Norris versus... As much zeros as I can put in there. How many zeros can I put in there? Do they still put numbers in there? No. There's a maximum. Oh, wait. Maybe there isn't. Okay. I have to think about that one again, but I will do a lot of zeros and try how much Chuck Norris can take. If this video gets enough likes, so let's say 5 likes and I do another video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Wait, actually, before I go, wanna... where can I do this? Here? No. Can I, like, copy? Store. Ultimate... what was it called again? Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. As you can see, it's... Okay, you can't really see it because I already have it in my library. Sometimes that copy is kind of buggy, that's why I'm copying like 1,000 times. Okay, if we go here, you can see it's actually free right now, instead of 12.49 in euros. I don't know what you would have it, and it's until February 1st. I'm gonna put that link in the description, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoy your free game. I'm gonna see you in the next video. Bye bye!